people always ask, what do you mean? When you are hungry, you're unstoppable. When you're hungry for something, it's a non-negotiable. It's something that you've told yourself, I've got to do this, I've got to have this, I've got to experience this. And people that are hungry are willing to do the things today others won't do in order to have the things tomorrow others won't have. I was on Miami Beach years ago with a friend of mine. He had just bought a beautiful $2.5 million home. And his brother came over from Liberty City. We all were raised in Liberty City. But one brother became very successful, and the other one still in Liberty City living a mediocre life. And so we were in the hot tub, and the brother who's been poor most of his life said to his older brother, who's very successful, what did it take for you to get this? And he's looking around at it, and his brother said, a lot of hard work. And he looked around, the one who's living a life of mediocrity, and came to borrow some money, said, I'm not willing to do this. See, the world at the end of the day consists, I believe, of two kinds of people, those who work and those who watch them.